to perform. God is faithful to perform. Oh, he that has begun a great work in you is faithful to perform it. God is faithful to perform it. So if you ever get discouraged, speak to yourself and say, God is doing a great work. He's doing a great work. He's doing a great work in me. God is doing a great work. He's doing a great work. He's doing a great work in me. So what should be considered as we proceed is that this work did not begin with you. Our mother's mothers and father's fathers planted seeds when we were but the faint notion of a dream in their mind. They hoped for a harvest, a legacy, a great work. So may your next step forward help us to connect the dots and see this picture of greatness. In fact, I hear God say that you are his workmanship, his masterpiece, created for such a time as this. So great works, a great, great, great work. So go be great. Don't get discouraged. Go be great. Don't you get weary. Go be great. Keep marching for justice, because it makes us great.
It's a very, very important election. I believe, beyond a shadow of my doubt, the most important in the 21st century, and in my recent knowledge, I believe one of the most important in the history of this nation. Now, we ain't telling you how to vote or who to vote for, and TCI, I'll probably lose some people when I say this, TCI, but I made this very, very clear in one of our Bible study sessions, that the reason that I'm voting is because people put their life on the line so that I could have the right to do so. I have no faith in politicians or political systems. There's some good people, there really are some good people. But my faith is in my God, and I'm voting because I believe that it is a part of the responsibility of the believer to contribute according to his or her convictions and their faith, to contribute in as much as possible to making the world in which we live a better place. And so I'm asking that all of us would follow suit and all of us would cast our vote. Your ballot is private. You're gonna be in the booth by yourself, and y'all know who we got in the White House now, and I'll leave it at that.
Sometimes there are obstacles in the road,